let's continue playing. We need to play against Palace, and Palace is playing 3 at back. They are playing similar like what this Sporting was playing, or when Amorim was coach, this shape. I already put Ruiz, let me check the lineup. Actually, I'll give Richard some starting spot in this game. Let's start like this, rest will stay the same. Let's see if I can keep winning with the clean sheet. Observing my white players, I think considering we are using low crosses, I don't need more than 13 crossing, but I think the speed is the most important. So pace, acceleration, like this fucking Bradley, he has I think 16 pace, so he will just run like idiot and do some low cross. Most of the time. You see, even sometimes they are doing like mixing, but... yeah. But for good all-around wingback, I'll say like this. Work rate, pace, acceleration are the key. And then of course you want at least some tackling, 12, 13 at least, and some dribbling. This is, let's say, key stats. Of course, if he has good, I don't know, finishing, he can score from range. If he has good passing, vision, even better. But these physical traits are the key. As you can see, they are all the time running and crossing. For now I'm dominant, they can't do shit. And Smodish scored, of course, very nice goal. So, for number 10 I would like to buy Ederson next season. Let's hope Atalanta will not finish in the Champions League and I will go Champions League, I will buy this guy. He's my priority. Hutchinson I will sell, I will keep Smodish for rotation. I think that's the plan for the next season regarding that position in the tactic. As I said, Ederson can play also CM on attack, so and he can bring me more goals from the mid. Oh, Sotoka was there. Oh, he's running. Good tackle. Yeah. When I get chills at night, I feel it deep inside without you. Yeah. Know how to satisfy, keeping my tempo right without you. Yeah. Pictures in my mind on replay. I'm gonna touch the pain away. I know how to scream my own name. Smodish. Everything by done by Smodish. Very, very good. It's fucking gold. We are demolishing this fucking palace. Look, he scored, I think, with right foot, similar like look, like a Guardiol. What he's doing for City, similar type of situation in goal. Yeah, we are fully dominant. I mean, look these stats. Let's see, let's hope Sotoka can score one also. I need him to. The worst for striker if he's having, I don't know, 10 games not scoring, then it's total fuck up. That's why it's always, you need to put your strikers to take the penalties. You need to avoid that they are having these bad periods. I mean, last 30 minutes of course I will do some changes because I can go. This guy wants also to play. He didn't score, so he's out. I close this one for now. 6.8, 7.2. It will be interesting to see if I continue like this performance and how many players I will have in the team of the year. Good recovery. It's better I replace also two wing backs. I have good result, but he's injured. Okay, let this guy on the left replace. Tractor boys. Yeah, people very often asking me what team I support. I always like Millwall because it's old school, right wing fans, these kind of things. But in my FM careers I play a lot of times, especially when it was in the Premiership, when was this, 15 years ago, 20, I played a lot of times with them. When De Vrij was goalkeeper, I still remember these kind of things. One of my favorite saves was actually Charlton. When I go Charlton in Premiership, I signed Beppe Signori. You know when was this one? Over 20 years ago. Giuseppe Signori was my striker. Okay, we won with a clean sheet again, 3-0. Very good. I need to check one important thing. His contract details. So there is no any option to buy. Clausula, no. Okay boys, now we have this fucking United in our way. Let's see what we can do against them. Big game. Then we have these noobs, Everton. I really don't know what is happening with this Everton. I mean, they are making new stadium, blah 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 blah, but I mean, all these clubs where they don't have strong ownership or the people who is running the club, they struggle. No, they invested so much money for nothing. No any youth product, no nothing. It's a really, really poor management. Like when you are looking the squads, this fucking Brighton is having insanely good squad from all these, let's say, teams. The type of the players what they have. Okay, so they are playing this one. Okay, so they are. Will I play this one? I think I will play now this one. Will I go more defensive? It's a away game. Okay, let's go with three midfielders. I will play more defensive. I mean, I'm aware they don't have three midfielders, but let's start like this and we will see our performance. Happy not to lose, I must say that one, but of course idea is to win every game. We need to try to win. Oh, we didn't score from this mistake. I think Casemiro is with the card, that's very good for us. You see, first 10 minutes we are dominating, but we didn't score, that's the important thing. Can Casemiro get red? It will be nice. Poor pass. And now I consider that. I mean, this is fucking bullshit. Okay, both of defensive midfielders, they have card. Come on, I need to win these duels in the mid. Tackle! Offside, come on, save me. Yeah, so I'm shifting the tactic. This didn't work at all. Sometimes this kind of situation happens. You saw first 10 minutes. I was dominant, I was having some chances, didn't score, and now I'm 2 goals behind. The rating went up because this fucking Højlund scored. So it will be very hard for us now to survive or do something. Maybe if they get a red card. On the left, where is the any delivery? Poor cross. Shitters. I mean every chance they have they scored. I'm completely disaster. I need to berate the team. I needed to do it on the 2-0, but I forget. I'll see at half time. I need to do some subs, at least 2 players. Very big defeat, boys. Very, very big defeat. Yeah, defensively I was bad and... Okay, one down. Come on, can we return? Fuck. Can we return? I mean, City was leading 3-0 yesterday. Okay, let's see who I can replace. I will replace striker first. No, actually both of them high rating. In the mid I will sub. Okay, I will take this fucking what is his name? Phillips. I go with this guy. Come on, demand more. No, I can't go with attacking mentality, it's just I will get destroyed. Modish is on 6.6, maybe I can also remove him. Epic failure. My defenders, I will sub one. If I concede the goals, I always... The guy in the mid is the key defender, he fucking is there to do everything. This is very big defeat. I don't know when I lost the last time with this difference. Yeah. At least Sotoka scored 2 goals, but fuck the goals, I conceded 6. Come on, score at least 1-2 more, huh? Yeah, defending was very bad. A lot of players actually failed. Entire back three was having poor game. That's the thing. Come on. Can I call this heroic defeat? 6-3. I mean, if you look the chances and XG is the same, but I consider 6. Very, very disappointed. days, I don't need to rest the team, so let's go. I need to beat now who is Everton, yeah. I was having one plan and that went very bad. Everton is 14 on table with negative goal difference. Okay, they are playing again this. Okay, yeah. I mean, my average ratings are good. I mean, to criticize it's not good idea. So. Let's do just opposition instructions and let's try to beat these fucking shitters. I need to take 3 points. If I want to try to have chance to win the league, I need to win every home game. I know it will be very hard, but in a way I will try to mix the tactics and, you know, try to get as much as possible, but to be in the top 4 the key is at home. Home I need to win. And of course I need to see that these teams who are in competition with me, they don't have perfect seasons. Like nobody goes, let's say, 90 points over. So they need to drop some points. Yeah, after this one I will I need to edit and publish the previous episode. This one maybe will be released night time or late afternoon, I will see when I have time. Okay, I have card, I have the guy who is slightly fucked. I will not be surprised if in the second half of the season when my reputation goes up I will need to play more attacking at home. Take more risk. Yeah, I will do 2 subs. Come on, one corner goal would be nice. Do not concede from set piece, come on. Okay, Delap will come in. These two for now. check this database is released 1st November. Did this Mr. Pro little bit buffed print? Wait, I think before was actually bad. Too expensive and bad. I don't know now, I didn't check his stats. His biggest advantage is of course he's the left footed, I mean. That's the biggest advantage. Let me change the one of the midfielders. Not him. This Moric for now, I mean, the United game he done some mistakes, but overall I think he's doing good. I think he's catching these crosses very nicely, at least. Not so bad. Both of my wing backs are dead. Will I change and to play with three midfielders? So just keep. I will keep like this at home. This was kind of situation with his pace. He needed to run a little bit more, few meters, and then deliver. I think that was the better option. Swap both of them. Broja. Come on, I need second goal to kill the match. Come on, boys. Again from long range. Yeah. Very good, very good. I forget to check how much is his long shot, only 12. But he has insane traits. Good work rate, team work off the ball. Yeah, he's actually very good. Not technically gifted. Even speed is nice, for long term he can always stay in this team, doesn't need to be starter but he can play a lot. I mean, also you have Chaplin also, did I sell him alone? I think I loaned him. He's also, that's why Ipswich is very good to play this system with attacking midfielder on the start. Greatest game for my strikers, but fuck it, 3 points is what the matters most. Where is the City? So City is already 6 points behind. Oh, now we have 2 weeks. Now 1-3 days. Let's see our team statistics. So you see, Connor Bradley is the second best player in the league. I have 8 clean sheets in 12 games. Actually, we we are fucking scoring a lot now. Corner goals. Only 3. I'm not sure, will I swap the set pieces or I will just keep like this? Tell me in your comment. For now, I think I will not play anymore today, so tomorrow I will see how much. Yeah, you see, this fucking 6 goes from. It's make big difference on this list. I considered only one corner goal, and that was from first round. Yeah, unfortunately that one I have one bad game, but the rest is really really good. So what I will do, I will just go forward until next match. And boys, that's it for this episode. I don't know what to say. I lost one game, but what I can do. Sometimes shit happens. 6-3, I don't like result. I would rather lose 1-0, but I think I didn't that mistake choosing the tactic. It's just I was not clinical. I mean, I didn't score my opportunities. So see you soon. Bye. As I said, I will think about changing the set pieces. That's the only thing. And I still need to ask again to increase one more coach. If I can get one more coach, I can look for somebody who has better set piece trainings. That's only 2 things for now until January. So see you soon. Bye.